happened then. Something bad.
Hello?
Sir, I'm calling about your son.
My son's in Iraq.
Your son was in Iraq, sir. His unit arrived stateside 4 days ago.
Anything you want to tell me? Why can't I go with you?
He's holed up someplace celebrating. Last thing he needs is his mother walking in on him.
I don't want to seem like I'm not concerned, but I expect your son will come stumbling in any time.
Sir, I regret to inform you that a body was found last night.
I need to see where he died.
There's nothing to see. The murder was committed in our jurisdiction.
That's where it gets murky.
Wrap it up, fellas! Boys with the shiny buttons are coming in!
If your crime scene boys knew what they were doing, they'd found traces of blood. I need to see his quarters.
You mind if I take this?
You want the media?
Right now!
Every second we lose in this investigation...
But didn't you just say that you would do whatever you were told?
I think you know what the right thing to do is.
You happen to see that soldier in here?
Yeah, they were here.
You do not question the witnesses.
I figure somebody should.
Why don't you just tell me what happened?
It's complicated.
Find out why they lied.
It must be frustrating being surrounded by incompetent fools.
I'm not the only one who made a deal.
If somebody comes running at you, you kill him.
You have no idea what we did over there.
It's his voice on the video.
What video?
You're not stopped. Beat up!
I hated it over there. I couldn't wait to get out. After 2 weeks here, all I want to do is go back.
Shouldn't send heroes to places like Iraq.
Yes, for my help.
You're a good father. You don't have to prove you loved him.